Let me start from the right view with the length of 80 line. Select the view first, right view. Select the line. I'm giving my first point over here. Show the direction and give the value as 80, enter. After this, we have a line from here to here as 15, from here to here 15. Select the line. I'm giving my first point over here. Show the direction and give the value as 15, enter. After this, from here to here, since the angle is not given and line length is not given to this inclined line, I'm taking the line over here from the center to up 45 line length. Select the line with this as center point. Give the value as 45. After this, totally from here to here the line length is 52, but half is 26. Show the direction and give the value as 26, enter, and just close at this point. Right click, enter. Select this line and this line. Select the mirror command. I'm giving the first point over here. Second point, right click, enter. Select this line and just go for erase. After this, we have a box of length 40 and width as 20. Select the rectangle command. I'm giving my first point over here. Right click. Select the dimensions. I'm giving the length value as 40, enter, and width value as 20. Just go for click. Place this box at the center of here. Select the move command. Select the box. Right click. Select the midpoint and place at this midpoint. After this, select the trim command, right click, select this line, right click, enter. After this, make this as a region. Select the draw commands. In draw command, select the region, select whole object, right click, keep in southeast isometric, select the extrude, select this object to extrude, right click, enter. Total extrude from here to here it is 60. Show the direction and give the value as 60, enter. After this, select this and change the color. Now select the front view and keep in southeast isometric. Draw this box totally. The length is 9 and the width is 18. Select the box command, right click, select the length 9, enter, width as 15, enter, and height you can just assume it since the height is not given over here from here to here. Now select this and change the color over here. Escape. Select the move command. Select this box, right click. I'm selecting the base point at the midpoint and place at this midpoint. After this, keep in top view. Select this box. Select the mirror command. I'm selecting the first point and second point. Right click. Enter. After this, keep in southeast isometric. Now, select the subtract icon. Select this object. Right click. Select the objects which you want to subtract. Right click. After this, we have a box over here. Box totally, the length is given as 30 and the width is given as 28 from the front view. Select the box. I'm giving the first corner point, right click, select the length. The length, as we know, 30, width as 28, 30, and width from here to here, totally from here to here it is 80, but from here to here again 10, so 80 plus 10, 90. The other side will be also 10, so 80 plus 90 plus 10, 100. So total width will be 100, and the height over here, from here to here the height will be 28, and give the value as 28, enter. After this, select this and change the color to this. Just go for escape. Now select the move command, select the object to move, right click. I'm selecting the base point as the midpoint of the box and placing at this midpoint. Now we need to move from here to here at a distance of 10. So select the move command, select the object, right click. With this as a midpoint, show the direction and give the value as 10, enter. Now even when you zoom it, you can see in center you have a box. So right click, just go for exit. Keep in southeast isometric. Now make this total as a union. Select the union command, select this object and this object, right click. After this, free orbit, just tilt the diagram, totally tilt, right click, exit. Now whatever box you can see you need to remove, so select the press pull, select the object where you want to remove the object, select and just press. In this way directly you can remove the object in the center, right click. Now keep in southeast isometric. After this, we have a, on top we have a cylinder with 30 dia. Select the cylinder. I'm giving the base point over here, right click, diameter as 30 and height from here to here we have an height of 30. Show the direction and give the value as 30. After this we have a box from the front view, so select the front, select the southeast isometric, select the box. I'm giving first corner point over here, right click, select the length. I'm giving the length from here to here as 42, totally from here to here 42, 42, enter. Again the width, from here to here the width is given as 10, 10, enter. The height, 10, enter. Now select this cylinder and give the color to the cylinder. Select this and give the color. Select the move command, select this box, right click. With this as base point, as a midpoint, place at this quadrant. After this, from here to here we need to move at a distance of 10. Select the move command, select the box, right click. With this as midpoint, show the direction and give the value as 10, enter. After this, keep in top view and mirror this box at the other side. Select the mirror command. With this as first point, second point, right click, enter. Now keep in southeast isometric. Select the subtract icon. Select the measure object. Right click, select the object to subtract, enter. After this, we need to place at the center of the top box. So I'm drawing a line. Select the line from this first point to other point, right click, enter. Select the move command. Select the cylinder, right click. If you cannot see the base point exactly, you can just keep in 2D wireframe. Select the move command. Select the cylinder, right click. With this as base point, I'm placing at the center of this line. Now keep in conceptual view. Move, select the object, right click, move aside. Select the move command. Just zoom, move. Keep in 2D wireframe. Select the move command. Select this object, right click. Place it the midpoint of here. Now keep in conceptual view. In this way we need to place. Select this line and just go for erase. After this, make as union. Select the solid union. Select this object and this object, enter. Now you can see this has become as a single entity, free orbit. Zoom extends. Orbit. Exit. Keep in southeast isometric. View. Zoom. Zoom extends. In this way we need to do the diagram. Totally the diagram is completed. Be careful when you are moving the midpoints.